I can at least get this started. I could probably fill the hole in with weld.